The royal family was very conscious because their daughter would be 18. Voila! She could go on and be on her own. So they would have a great big celebration, but the husband was all mad because she went to high school with the hobo and have actually fallen in love with him. But his tummy growled. He was very mad because his daughter, she was a big problem. She would refuse to marry the prince that she was engaged to. He was pretty handsome. He came in and said, "Is your daughter excited about marrying me?" Well, the king would say, "Well, not really. She's kind of nervous. And she's in love with a hobo." A hobo? Did I hear that? "Yes, I'm certainly you did." Well, he gave up and he left. And the king, today, right now, the celebration started. "Honey, you ready for the party?" "Well, I'm kind of sad. Our baby is going to be gone. Our only child that was born 18 whole years ago." "Well, we can't have any more. I don't want to. I'm 43 years old." "Mommy, when will I see the hobo again?" "Oh, what the heck? Let's cancel the party. Go get the hobo." "You called for me? My love? Don't we make a good couple, Mother?" "Why, certainly not. That's undisgusting, especially a hobo wearing a ponytail."
"Oh no, the prince has fainted. Is that the prince? Who is it?"
"The preacher."
"It's who?"
"The preacher."
"The preacher fainted? Well, how can there be a wedding? Hey, there's that big hand again." "Wedding music, maestro. Louder, please."
"As bad as you're gonna get it."
"This to be your wife?" "Why, of course you..."
"Hey, glad you made it, Stanley the Snake."
"Your seat with everyone else?"
"Okay, party pooper."
"Oh, shut up! How come your pet has to act so rude? He's so manipulative." "Oh, well, get on. Sorry we couldn't kiss. It's just not a traditional wedding. We just won't seal it. Well, we better get on with the wedding reception. Where should it be?"
"That was never available."
"Of course, the kitchen." "Well, what would you like, Mother?" "Oh, just 2 million sodas, just to soothe my throat. Can I borrow $2,000? "Oh, sure. That's like a penny to walk. I'm gonna dance." "Cha-cha! Let's do the cha-cha." soda.
All the way across 2 miles of prairie. I gotta do everything and go everywhere already. What am I gonna do? She's got me going 2 miles to get a Coke. That's crazy. Doggone it. Didn't have any at the castle there. I gotta go all the way to the old 7-Eleven store, the very first one in the world. Where is that son-in-law with the Pepsis? The Cokes, I mean. Doggone it. Here I am. Hey, honey, they were out of Cokes. I sure hope you like Dr. Pepper.
Oh, I hate Dr. Pepper!
You hate Dr. Pepper? Well, that does it. I just walked 13 miles to get you a six-pack of Dr. Pepper, and you say you don't like them? The wedding is off. I've had it. It's finished.
They lived happily ever after.
No, they didn't. We did not. The end.
What a beautiful day. I hope we have guests today. Oh, hi, Stanley. You came back after, your owner dropped out on you. On my daughter, he has Pepsis and Cokes and Dr. Peppers. Well, I think we can keep you as a pet, but what would you like to ask me for?
Well, I don't want to be a pet. You see, I want to marry your daughter. I think she's beautiful. Oh, please, I think you're gorgeous.
Well,
I know I'm a snake, and I know I'm just an animal, but I love you.
Give me a week to think about it, and maybe yes.
Okay.
You can stay in the cellar. A week?
What's the matter, princess? Don't you want to marry the snake?
No!
Why not?
He's ugly.
No, he's not ugly.
Yes, he is. He's so ugly, Father.
I am not ugly.
Of course you are.
All the women snake think I'm handsome.
Cause you're their kind.
Well, I know, but Cat, don't you believe in if you really love someone that they can get along? What's the matter, princess? Don't you want to marry me?
No.
Why not?
Okay, I will.
Okay, let's party. There's the music. There's just got the music going this time.